Okay, we are getting ready for Matt and Yesi's. Ooh, look at you, girl. You look awesome. They're engaged front party. Here's the boy. This is all stuff. Carla made all the desserts. They're gorgeous. Yesi and Matt's wedding is going to be green and gold succulents. So it's got like a green theme. And we've got grapes chilling because we're going to make a fruit tray. This is a charcuterie cone that we made. We've been cooking all day. Some brownies and some popcorn. And these are labels she had made, which are so cute. And let's see, I think I'll take you outside, show you what it looks like. We're all cleaning and setting up right now, but. I know, you're tired. You've been working hard. Morning. What happened to it?
Took it out because it was getting messed up.
Oh, was it? Do you want me to fix it again?
No, I'm good.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Why?
You're not doing too much?
We're just relaxing.
Scott, what you doing? On your phone again? Oh, you're always on your phone.
Who are you?
Well, if I'm on my phone, I'm filming or I'm taking pictures. This is where the food is going to be. And Matt built these with the guy's help. And it's all going to be lit up. So that's where the tables are going to be. So we're in prep mode. I'll show you guys once it's all ready, my phone.
I met
her at Walmart. I met them at Walmart.
Oh, yeah.
They were shopping.
Your brother.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, the one that's not here, Hunter?
Yeah.
No, that's Ethan. The one that came out.
This is Ethan. That's our youngest. He's 17.
Yep.
He's also the biggest child. Yeah. Yeah, Hunter had to work. He couldn't get off because he's saving time for when the baby's born. So, yeah.
Proud of him.
Yeah, I am proud of him. I'm proud of him, too. Hi, Zayden. Do you need help? What are you trying to get off, babe? You trying to get it open?
Yeah.
There you go.
That's a big class.
What do you say?
Can I go?
You're welcome. So pretty. Oh, yeah, the candy. I forgot about that. All the Sixlets.
Well, there's too much.
Pretty. You okay, Paul? This is the candy table. And your name is Alexa or Alexis?
Alexis.
Alexa. Nice to meet you, Alexis.
I also have worst.
Do you want me to put together the champagne glasses when it gets closer to the toast, or?
Yeah.
Okay, I can do that.
I also have this, and I forgot. So I bought green juice for the kids.
Oh,
which
okay.
Put in here, but right. I need to put ice.
Okay. I thought you bought juice boxes.
I did.
Or juice pouches.
I did, but I also bought
like Hawaiian Punch?
Yeah.
Okay. What?
What do I need to grab? The little signs.
What about those little metal signs? Were those for anything? The little metal sign? Oh. Set up finally.
Except for that one table.
Yeah, the one table.
No, that's right. You did work at Jimmy John's.
Number 10 is
roast beef.
Double roast beef. Hunter's Club. My favorite. And cheese.
That potato salad is amazing.
Is it?
So good.
Can
yes.
I need another big spoon for this one, please? Wait, take this
one serving spoon, or how many serving spoons?
Be careful, don't get that on you. There's one in here.
Two, because this one's kind of
wet.
Let's try.
This two.
You found something. Yeah, baby, the ball.
Here, I'm going to fold this back so you don't get it on your drop.
Okay, go around and get it.
You go that way.
Do you want to fold this one back too? Alright, I'm gonna go wash my hands. That's of Yesi's family and friends. Okay, thank you. Oh, they're back.
Yay.
Yeah.
Take a picture of you.
Say cheese.
That's Josecito. That's her nephew.
Wait.
Zayden's cousin.
Say cheese.
And her brother Jose and Megan.
Zayden, Sam,
and Buddha. All of these are family. She has a huge family.
Jose, take a picture with us. Zayden. Take a picture with Zayden. He's like, nope. Already. You took two already. Same with Jose. No. Say cheese.
There's Matthew. Aiden. That's Yesi's dad. Jose. Matt's boss is in there with his wife and Chloe. Her daughter, she's gonna be in Yesi's wedding.
Mm-hmm.
This is Yesi's dad and Yesi's sister Leticia. They call her Tish. That's Matt's boss in front.
Hi.
Hi. What are you doing? Watch through that.
What'd you get, Zayden? Oh, you got a backpack, a Paw Patrol.
Cute. Hello?
It's definitely on.
Can you give that to my friend that's sitting down over there? We're going to read out the other question.
Hello? Turn it up, Buddha? All the way?
Which one is it? McPhail! Come
Make
here!
McPhailure!
Aiden, watch out!
Matt!
No, we only need one.
Matt!
We only need one.
Matt!
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
I know, but we can't go out there, so we're gonna have to go right here. Come here. Oh, I can't even see here.
What I feel like we should just read them out loud out there. Just ask them if they can hear you. Give me a thumbs up.
Yeah.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Buddha, will you turn on the light right there? Okay, so we're gonna read out the first game. Who has the best answer?
I know, okay.
Hey, can you turn on the light? Right there.
Where? I'm going to close this door.
Here.
Kids are running in and out. That way they
don't trip
on this cable.
Hello, everyone. Oh,
turn on the light.
Turn the light. Jose, turn on that side of the light. Jose. Oh, there you
are.
Okay.
No, they might not be here. Jordan, you can just stand over there.
No.
But we're not next to nobody. We're not a part of the group.
Yeah, we are.
It's okay. It's fine,
it's
Matt.
Fine. So we're going to read out the game Who Knows the Couple Best.
So, where did they meet? Walmart. That is correct. How long have they been together? 3 years, 5 months.
They can't hear you.
I feel like we should just go out there.
Okay, so this one's from Carla. She says, where did they meet? Walmart. That is correct. We did meet at Walmart. How long have they been together? 3 years, 5 months. January.
They can't hear you.
You still can't hear me? You can hear me now? Okay. So how long have they been together?
3 years and 5 months.
3 years, 5 months, Carla was exact. Yeah.
Technically, almost 5 months.
I said January 28.
4 months and 25 days.
They can't hear you.
I'm going to hide my mom.
Where did he propose? The London Bridge. That is correct. What is the bride's middle name? She put none. That is correct. I actually don't have a middle name. I know a lot of you were asking about that.
You're Hispanic, what the hell?
I don't have a middle name. What is the groom's middle name? She put none as well. His middle name's actually Joseph. What is their favorite type of food? Italian Mexican. That is correct too. Yeah. What are their pet names for each other? Babe and McPhail. Yep, that's pretty much it.
Got that one wrong.
I thought you called each other animals.
What is their favorite place? Mario's and the bridge. Yeah?
Yeah.
The bridge. Yeah, I guess Mario's too.
Yeah, that's our favorite restaurant for sure.
Yeah. Right now it is. We switch all the time. How old is the groom? 28.
True.
What is their favorite thing to do together? Hike? True.
No. I mean,
yeah?
Watch movies.
That's
our favorite thing. That's what we do the most together, is chill and watch movies.
Be nice to baby Mason.
But that's not our favorite thing. That's not my favorite
thing.
I guess we don't know. He says watch movies. I say hike. Where is the wedding? She put London Bridge Resort, and it is at the London Bridge Resort. If a lot of you don't know that, we did book it there. Where are they honeymooning? She put haven't decided yet. Maybe Havasu, and we actually haven't decided yet, but not Havasu for sure.
I didn't put Havasu. It says Hawaii.
Maybe Hawaii.
Oh. Yeah, it does say Hawaii, my bad.
So, possibly correct.
Possibly correct, maybe. Who is a better cook? She put skinny. I mean.
You ain't gonna hear a peep from me about that.
What?
You're not gonna hear a peep from me about that.
You don't think I'm a better cook?
No, I didn't say that.
He can cook from now on. We'll just leave it there.
Jerry.
I'm better on the grill. She's better cooking.
Yeah, that it says cooking.
Matt.
Cooking, not grilling, Matt.
So then she wins.
So we'll kind of just go through them and see who has like funny ones, and we'll read those out since we kind of told you guys all of them. So we'll read funny ones.
Better read mine were good answers.
Whoever is bootylicious, their favorite pet peeve names for each other is A. How old is the groom? Too young. What is their favorite thing to do together? Build. That's actually a good one.
That is true.
That is true. I mean, I guess we don't have a favorite because we like a lot of things.
That's Buddha.
Who is the better cook? Matt. Bootylicious.
Okay, no.
Whoever Bootylicious is.
That's Buddha.
Bootylicious.
Jose Pina. What is the bride's middle name? Jose Pina. Jose, was that yours? What is the groom's middle name? Jesus. He wishes.
Go under. Could be.
Go under. Good job.
You might be disconnected.
Sierra, Will, and Melody. What is the bride's middle name? Ariana? It's not, but I wish.
Could be.
Matt's James.
Okay, no.
Skip to mine, you like it.
Too old. Hold on. Oh, the excuse of the world.
Leticia, you really put my middle name as Yasmin. You're my sister. Really? I'm pretty surprised you knew Matt's, though.
Isn't that where your first name comes from, though?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, like from my sister. Somebody put Jersey Mike's. We actually don't like that place at all. I don't think I've ever been there.
You have, and you didn't mind it.
I didn't like it. Was it the one you...
Oh. It was the place by...
No, baby. I mean, I couldn't have
what is their favorite, what are their pet peeves name for each other? This is from Alex and Tulip. She put bro. We do call each other bro 24/7. That's a, actually another good one.
Bottom right.
Okay.
I feel like we should just...
I'll be the guard of the court.
Thank you. Okay. For another pet peeve, Pollo, I'm guessing because he put Gallo, he put Honey Boo Boo for pet peeve name. Renee and Jader, you guys put my middle name as Maria.
Yesenia Marie.
Oh, Maria.
Maria. Maria.
My tia Lala put on what is the bride's middle name? No tiene o no me ha dicho. for their favorite food, Yesenia Mariscos, Matt Frijoles. He actually hates frijoles.
I don't like beans. Not a bean person.
Mason, no.
Who is the better cook? Su tia Lala. She for herself. She's a better cook. Luis and Emily, they put, what are their pet peeves for each other? Captain America.
Oh my god. I do look like Chris Evans according to Louise. So.
He wishes.
I'll take what I can get.
I'm not sure.
Louis is always trying to pump me up. I'll take it.
Yeah, I told him to stop hitting kids, so he told him
hey,
to,
can
go,
you turn that back
to
on?
Go in the room instead.
Dang, Alexis, you actually pay attention. She's on her phone. She didn't even hear me. Oh, what is their favorite place? Anywhere they are, really.
Aww.
Christina and Karina put, what is their favorite, where is their favorite place? And they put, anywhere they are together, which is true. That's as right. Well.
That's right.
Yes.
Very sweet. Mm-hmm.
My middle name is not Carla, though.
Me as a wild guess, okay?
Jose, no.
Your pants are pretty spot on.
Mason? Janet put that we love doing crafts. We do. Building stuff together. That is one of our favorite as well.
No, Mason. You can't be nice, you're going outside.
The honeymoon is definitely not going to be in Chicago. You're crazy.
That's my tia Lore.
That would be the last place. I've lived there. It is not a good place.
You can't even walk there. I hated it there.
Chicago.
That's pretty much it. I mean, all of you guys pretty much got.
You guys know us pretty well.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Pay attention to you.
Stay inside or stay outside.
All right. I'm gonna mark off everybody's, and then I'll tell you guys who won, if there's multiple or whatever, and then you guys will get a prize, actually. So, we're gonna go look at that.
that can make me warm. She wears a smile that can make me wanna sing. She gives me presents with her presence alone. She gives me everything I could wish for. She gives me kisses on the lips just for coming. She can make angels. I've seen her with my own eyes.
Ari, is that you?
That was a Mardi Gras.
Yeah, it is.
You gotta be careful when you've got good love, 'cause in angels will just keep on multiplying. But you're so busy changing the world. Just one smile.